Preciso conhecer, preciso ser eles em preparing o plan. This is the one that's not being removed. If you break it, you get the seed for meat.
So my people, Dima is here today to show you how to prepare our local okpeye, our local spicy. This is the seed. This is how the seed look like. It's local spicy, not the mixture type. Okpeye bani. It's okpeye. So we have to make the fire. Local okpeye. Nice spice. Not the foreign spice, the local one. Have to add water inside. There's water inside already. Then you put the okpeye inside. This is the okpeye seed. Put it inside. Okpeye sika ban ni gbo pe abun ka gbora go iwe ago ko tara so gbo pe le re gbo pe ani si ban je ah etofe abi irashi ra ka ipote na ni mi adawozo abun si me bia abi ma ga se so gbo ba mo na ga se so pe ye bia unu bu muchi na gani na ko ide da ke aga jugugu akororo tara 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 kokonu. Let me check. It is done. Ah! This is one of the stress that we're talking about. It's lovely. Wow. Let's preparation of it. Wow, this is hot. Then I have to pour it here.
Okpeye ni jumbo do you bo. Agaba na ta nyam nyam. Obi chido for rabo. Mbi no le no gaba alaw, alaw, alaw. Iliw, iliw, okpeye.
This is how it's been done. You have to open it. Open it for it too. Get the inner one, this very seed. This is the main seed of the okpeye, what you're trying to get. After extracting it, this is exactly what it looks like. We okpeye and suka. Wow. This is nice. See how nice it is. So the next step now is to show you how to fry the okpeye.
Okpeye suka bani, okpeye bani. Okpeye, okpeye, wadu, okpeye, 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 wadu, okpeye.
Adawozo. The other part of the year, I'm not sure. This man is a year ago. We need to phone now. Okpeye, okpeye. I'm not sure. I'm not sure. I'll show you the next step. The preparation. About okpeye. That's what we call it. We use this in preparing the okpeye. Put it inside the basket, cover it, then put the okpeye on top and cover it and keep it for 4 market days. What is key? Hold the apple. So watch me. Let me show you how to do it. You have to place it inside the basket. Place it. Cover it very well. Just the way I did mine. Look at this. Look at the way I covered it very well. after the use, keep it somewhere very neat and safe for 4 market days. Pour a key and fork and load it. Then you open it. Use your me. I'm going to use a blending stone. My blending stone to blend it very well. You can use blender or same blending stone to blend it very well. Make sure you blend it very well. Then you mold it to your shape, to the exact shape you want. Look at how beautiful it is. Just take a look at it. Cook ogbono soup with it, and you will feel the aroma. The real ogbono soup.
Now you know how okpe is prepared. My mouth is already watering as I can't wait to taste that delicious soup spiced with original Nsukka okpe. Try it out over and above synthetic and artificial spices. You will surely love it.